My name is Wayne Searle. I am Chief Executive Officer of Fought and Company Steel, based out of Portland, Oregon. We are one of the largest fabricator erectors in the Northwest. We employ over 300 people. We manufacture and erect some of the largest stadiums, hospitals, malls, commercial office buildings, and industrial projects, and bridges. One of the biggest bridge suppliers in the country. Fought & Company has been in business since 1949, and with the acquisition of the Machitech Pipe Cutter, it has brought some diversity here. So we were able to do different projects that we weren't able to do before. One of the advantages that we have is the five-axis head that allows us to cut and prepare the pipe in any directions. We can cut holes, we can make weld preps on the end, and when the cut is complete, everything is done so well that we can go right to welding. We don't have to do a bunch of grinding, a bunch of extra stuff, we can go right to work. And the other nice thing with the machine that they have given us is it comes with a plate table. So we can do, with the five-axis head, we can lay down a plate, and then we can cut bevels, prepare the bevels, cut any shape that we need for our parts, and then those can be used to be assembled on the pipes and other types of structural steel. When I first had the opportunity to visit Quebec, Canada, one of the things that I wanted to focus on is being able to acquire a machine that would allow us to cut pipe. There are very few machines in the country where fabrication facilities have that capabilities. So I wanted to try to create an advantage going forward so that we could do some buildings that maybe other people couldn't do. There are a lot of architects in the Western United States that are starting to create structures with more round figures. So big pipes, structural pipes. It gives it more of an architectural appealing look. So I was very happy with the staff. We were treated very well there. And then we decided to make the purchase. They did everything they could within their power to make the schedule. They brought some very professional support people to do the installation, to help train our people. They worked hands-on with our programmers, hands-on with the iron workers who were going to be in charge of the machines, made sure they understood what they need. And in addition to that, since then, when we've had some issues or challenges or programming questions, they have been extremely responsive. All of their functions are managed through the internet. So as we are having some challenges, we can reach out, talk to someone, they will tell us what to do, help us get back, so the machine itself can stay operational completely. We have been nothing but completely satisfied with the support, with the family type atmosphere they have, with how they've treated us, and I am a Machitech believer for life.